time, baby. What do we got today? We got some candy. Oh, yeah. Now this is the gas station down the street. This has got to be new. I've never seen this. It's got to be new. Anyway, this is Milky Way fudge. Look at that right there. It says two bars are in there. Milky Way fudge at the bottom. All right, so milk chocolate creamy caramel fudge nougat. All right, I'm not gonna read the nutritional values because it's a candy bar. It's got a shiny metallic blue looking package. Let's just rip it. Oh yeah, rip it open. Okay, so there's two of these sizes right here. It's the same width of a typical candy bar. And I'll be honest with you, tearing this all the way open, I believe it's the same size of as one candy bar. They just broke it in half. Yeah, it's about the size of an average Milky Way or Snickers bar. For some reason, they broke it in half, so you don't have to eat the whole thing then. Who eats half a candy bar? Anyway, Milky Way fudge, let's do this. All right, that is very, very gooey and chewy. Lots of chewing going on with that one. I like it right off the bat. The typical Milky Way flavors are definitely there. Just throw some fudge in the mix. The fudge is thick and gooey and very tasty. Wow, that is really good. That is definitely better than a regular Milky Way, which I have no issues with the regular Milky Way. But wow, that made it even better. The fudge is definitely there. It's not too strong, but it's definitely not weak. It is right there and it lets you know, hey, I'm here too. Yeah, just be prepared to chew a lot. Wow, that is really good. Hell yeah, Milky Way. I would definitely eat that again. Anyway, that's it for today.